you won't be able to get.
She's pretty good with all the tackle, isn't she?
Well, she's good with it. You know what a git is, don't you, Sarah? Come back down there. Don't listen to these guys.
Come on, it looked like one was on there.
You gotta give them more time than that.
Even the professional Sarah thought there was a fish on there.
You gotta give them more time. Whoop, whoop. Stop, back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up.
Let some.
There you go. I don't want to let nothing
out. Oh, he got the net out on that one.
Yeah.
That was actually on a big dead bait.
Look at that.
So I wasn't sure what it was going to be. I wasn't sure exactly how big it was going to be. All right, you want to kiss this one?
I'm good.
You come on, Lauren, I got you on camera.
Here, you want to hold it? I'll knock it out so you can hold it.
Yeah, hold it, Sorry. Hold it, Lauren.
Just stick your thumb in your mouth. Thumb.
No, the other way. The other way.
The other way. Grab. Peach.
Hard. Hard. Hold it up so I can see it.
Turn him around. There you go.
Very nice. Very nice.
Okay, now you got to turn around here.
You think you got to go 10, 12 pounds?
All right, lady.
Turn around so Mandarin.
There you go.
Turn him sideways.
Good girl.
Oh, I think I lost
him. No, you didn't.
Oh, no.
Not yet, you didn't.
Don't pull him up out of the water. There you go. Oh, she's better than anybody.
She's been doing it perfect every time.
Yeah.
Except she didn't get quite far enough down that time, did you, babe?
I'm going to get a picture of her with this one.
Okay, she'll hold it. With her teeth.
Let him make an attitude adjustment first.
See, you ever see somebody train a dog to sit and stay? Sit, 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 stay. Good boy. Good boy.
That's twitching, man.
That knocks the flop out of him. I went up to Canada. Went fishing up there with that famous Indian guy.
Yeah, what's that?
What brand is
Bass.
This one, Lauren? Come on. Tell me what kind it is.
Crappie.
This is the state fish of Oklahoma. Grab it.
Oh, I know what it is.
Squeeze hard.
Yeah.
Squeeze with your thumb. Put your thumb in his mouth and squeeze.
Squeeze hard. I didn't knock this now. It may well.
Twist up a little bit. Twist. Look at me. Twist like that. Yeah, a little bit. Twist. Yeah, up like that. There you go. There you go.
That's the state fish of Oklahoma.
All right, I know what it is. Anybody want to guess?
What's that over there on that beach?
Sand.
Okay, what kind of fish is that?
Sand winder.
Sand. Large mouth, small mouth. Sand.
Sand bass.
Yes. Now watch his
cool.
name. Don't do this.
Me?
Yeah. Don't do that. Throw him in the boat. Pick him up easy. That line will snap if it's got a knot on.
That's a mess of fish. Well, that is.
Yeah, that's a
count?
Mess of fish right there,
baby.
Who's counting?
Brad. Count, see how long it takes him to clean one. Is that a minute?
15 seconds.
Don't stop too heavy.
What? Come on.
Are you sitting in the belly of a well-gone man? Have you turned your back on his ways? His will for your life, have you made him sad? Do you want to get out of the big fish? Listen to God and follow his plan. And you won't be part of the main dish. He'll spit you out on the dry land.
Spit you out on the dry land.
Short of a load now, brother. You're one shot away from the bullseye. You are missing the mark on your spiritual walk. Started walking away. Now you're sinking into the deep. Wake up from the sleep. See you one flash short happy meal. You are incomplete by your own deceit. You turned your back, now you're gone swimming.